Has no meaning behind it, but countless meanings. I call this perspectivism. It is our needs that interpret the world.